Hey everyone, welcome to this video. Today we are in Sydney domestic airport and we'll be hopping on a small flight to Dubbo. So sit back and hope you enjoy my flight in Qantas and to Dubbo. Qantas have a dedicated terminal in Terminal 3, which is also called the Qantas terminal here. So time to get into lunch. I had a wonderful time in the lounge. I think I'm getting late for my flight. The boarding has already started, and we are just about to board. I'm just going to go gate now. It is nearby, so we'll make it. But I have to run. I just made it, and I'm just going to my flight now. So let's see how it is.
Your captain on the flight today is Anthony Restrino, first officer Matt Bauer. We'd like to welcome back all our Qantas and our OneWorld frequent flyers, also our Qantas Business Rewards members on this Qantas Link Flight 2042 through to Dubbo. It's great to have you all with us.
At all times. Once again, please read your safety on board card. Thank you.
flight, we'll be heading on a flight tour that will take us west of Sydney, and through Pendet, we'll climb up the Blue Mountains. From there, we'll see scenic views of the Blue Mountains and also the central tablelands. After which, we'll land into Dubbo, and we'll see all scenic views of the places over there. So I hope you enjoy the scenic flight to Dubbo.
Shortly we'll be coming through the cabin window. Do allow refreshment, and this will be followed by tea and coffee, and cold drinks are also available on me.
Now, g'day again, ladies. We're currently 50 kilometres to the northwest of Sydney Airport, passing 12,000 feet on climb to a cruise altitude of 20,000 feet. Should be lovely smooth conditions up on the cruise today, and then just a few bumps on our descent into Dubbo. Expecting mostly smooth, and at this stage the passing super.
request to Eldon Park present at emergency. The seatbelt sign is still on, so please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. You are not permitted to collect your bags from the rear of the aircraft. If you do have premium tag hand luggage on board, you will need to remain at the foot of the aircraft stairs or ramp to collect your bags. And check-in bags will be made available for you shortly from inside the terminal. Take care as your open overhead lockers and bags may have moved during the flight. And remember to check both your seat and seat pocket for personal items. As you exit the aircraft, please mind your head on the low entry doorway. Smoking, vaping and the use of e-cigarettes is not permitted while disembarking or throughout the terminal. And if your mobile phone is within reach, you may now switch flight mode off. However, please ensure your phones are not in active use as you cross the tarmac. On behalf of Qantas and the team today, once again, welcome to Dubbo and thank you for flying with us. We do hope you enjoyed your flight and we look forward to seeing you again soon.